All right. Hello. We're Dave BIBEAU and Bob Miller. We're going to play a few tunes for you tonight. The first one we're going to do is from a genre of music that I like to call broken heart barroom songs. Something you'd think of Willie Nelson or George Jones, but you know, even Dave Matthews and Joni Mitchell have written broken heart barroom songs. So this is my contribution to the genre. It's called Two-Fisted Drinker.
Ready?
Okay.
By the light of a blinking blue neon sign, I see a stranger with a face just like mine. Lost in the reflection of a memory gone by, two glasses standing in line. I remember the sunlight as it danced through your hair, walking together, walking on air. Sure, steady warmth of a smile in your eyes, thinking you'd always be there. Sweet summer days, soft summer nights, slip through my fingers like a bird taking flight. Now you're a memory I can never disown, as I'm sitting here all alone. Order one for here, one to go. Where I'm headed I just don't know. I'm a two-fisted drinker, love-twisted thinker, I'm still hung over you. To go where I'm headed, I just don't know. I'm a two-fisted drinker, love-twisted thinker, I'm still hung over you. As I look in the mirror, our moments they fade, leaving only the pain of a heart left betrayed. I reach for another, but it won't satisfy the longing you're leaving has made. I drove toward the sunset, but the darkness still came. I stood by the ocean and called out your name. But the words fell on water and sank like a stone. Now I'm sitting here all alone. And it's one for here, one to go. Where I'm headed, hell if I know. I'm a two-fisted drinker, love-twisted thinker, I'm still hung over you. I'm a two-fisted drinker, love twisted thinker, I'm still hung over you.
All right, this next one is a song I wrote for a friend of mine who turned 50 years old. It was a birthday song. He's not my friend anymore. It's called Sitting on the Back Porch Blues.
He's not your friend anymore?
Okay. Well, you figure it out when you hear the song.
Okay.
All right. Sitting on the Back Porch Blues. Sitting on the back porch all by myself. They won't let me on the front porch. Put me here on the shelf. Today I turn 50. Happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo. I got those belly over belt buckles sitting on the back porch. The kids, they think I'm crazy. The wife says I drool. That's why I'm sitting here all alone on back porch stool. If the dog won't come near me, ain't no good news. I got those belly over belt buckles sitting on the back porch. For the Red Sox, it's one for the Pats, it's one for the Celtics, but where's Larry Bird at? You'd think I'd be happy, cause my teams, they just don't lose. I got those belly over belt buckles sitting on the back porch. At work I had them food, had a very cushy job, they paid me for doing nothing. Call me Mr. Bob, but that's all over and I don't know what to do. I got those belly over belt buckles sitting on the back porch. The back porch, my blues for to squelch. Come on, sit with me, I promise I won't belch. Cause today I turn 50. Happy birthday, whoop-dee-doo. I got those belly over belt buckles sitting on the back porch. Happy birthday, Mr. Bob. Whoop-dee-doo. Okay, when Dave and I first started playing, Dave used to play a fiddle tune called Ashokan Farewell on his guitar, and that's with fame from the Civil War series by Ken Burns, and I said, well, I got to find out what the words are for that, and we looked up, and there were no words to it. It's just a tune. So I had to... had a burning desire to write some words to it, and so these are the words to Ashokan Farewell as I imagine them, and the name of the tune is Love's Stolen Promise. Ready?
One, two, three, one, two. Thank you.
beneath the willow tree lies a stone of fair Virginia, and thick grows the grass of time's long passage there. As I gaze upon the stone, I recall my fair Virginia, the sun in her smile and the wind in her hair. If my love were a cloud, I'd drift in skies yellow. I'd hold all my tears inside of me, but my heart cannot bear. Love's stolen promise falls the rain till again my Virginia I see. High above upon the hill waves and wind the weeping willow. She sweeps swaying low, all my memories but one. Deep within my Jenny's eyes shone the light of love eternal. It cast on my heart like the bright morning sun. If my love were a cloud, I'd drift in skies yellow. I'd hold all my tears inside of me, but my heart cannot bear. Love's stolen promise falls a rain till again my Virginia I see.
I learned this song a couple years ago, and then recently Bob said, hey, have you seen this thing on Netflix called Woodstock 99? I was like, no. I kind of flashed by it, and then I watched it, and it's Woodstock 99 is nothing like the original Woodstock. Maybe I should just leave it at that, where Woodstock was a peace and love and harmony and people loving each other, and Woodstock 99 was basically about money and greed. And so anyway, I was like, time to revive the Woodstock from the, you know, the original Woodstock song, and thought it would be appropriate tonight. And this is a great location too. It's kind of like out on the field in the farm. So okay, ready?
Walking down the road, and I said, brother, where you going? This he told me. Said, I'm going down to Yasker's farm, gonna join in a rock and roll band, gonna camp out on the land, try to set my soul free. We are stardust, we are golden, we are million-year-old carbon, and we got to get ourselves back to the garden. Then, brother, may I walk beside you? I've come to lose my smog, and I'm feeling like a card, something turning. Then maybe it's a time of year, and maybe it's a time of man, and I don't know who I am. Life is learning. We are stardust, we are golden, we
golden. We are golden, and we've got to get ourselves back to God. By the time we got to Woodstock, we were half a million strong. And I dreamed I saw the bomber death ships flying shotgun in the sky, turning into butterflies above our.